Hello, Valonia United Methodist Church. Pastor Lauren here to share a little bit about what you can expect is coming up in the next couple of weeks. Beginning with Palm Sunday, which is next Sunday, March 28th, leading through Holy Week all the way to Easter. One of the things I'm excited to tell you about, which I mentioned in worship today, is that we are moving back to outdoor worship. Over the winter months, we've been doing pre-recorded worship, and we are ready as a staff and as music team volunteers to meet you back outside in the parking lot. So starting on Sunday, March 28th, which is Palm Sunday, when we celebrate Jesus's triumphant entry into Jerusalem, we will be gathering in the parking lot for worship. The service will be at 10 a.m., so please note that time change. We'll be meeting at 10 a.m. while we're outside, so that it gives the worship team more time to set up, and also so that it can be a little bit warmer out, and hopefully the sun will be shining. Just like before when we did parking lot worship in the fall, you have a few options for worship. You have a couple when you come to church, so if you'd like to, you can stay in your car, you can listen on your car radio to worship and be able to watch us from your car and participate with us from your car. Or you can choose to get out of your car, sit in a lawn chair or on a blanket. We'll have some space up in the front parking area for you to come and sit socially distant from others. If you choose to get out of your car, you will need to wear a mask or face covering while you are at the parking lot worship service. So we look forward to having you join us in the parking lot, either in your car or outside of your car. The other option is to watch and worship at home online. Worship will be available on Facebook Live at 10 a.m. If you'd rather watch on YouTube, we will post the service to YouTube by 2 p.m. on Sundays. Please note that if it's raining on Sunday morning, on Palm Sunday, or on Easter Sunday, we will move worship to 4 p.m. instead of 10 a.m. Just if it rains, and if it does that, we will send out an email and communicate on Facebook to let people know that the time for worship has changed. You might be wondering why we would move worship to 4 p.m. The truth is, we want to worship with you. We don't want to have to fall back to a pre-recorded service unless it's absolutely necessary. We would rather be in worship outdoors with you, even if it's at 4 p.m. So again, on Sunday, March 28th, on Palm Sunday, and Sunday, April 4th, which is Easter, worship will be at 10 a.m. with a rain time of 4 p.m. On Easter Sunday, directly following the service, we will have our Easter egg hunt, so we hope everyone is ready for that excitement as well. Between Palm Sunday and Easter is Holy Week, and we often have Holy Week services on Maundy, Thursday, and Good Friday. We will be having those services at 7 p.m. on Maundy, Thursday, and Good Friday online only. Those services will be available on Facebook and YouTube again at 7 p.m. on Thursday, April 1st and Friday, April 2nd. Those services will be a two-part service called a tenebrae service. Tenebrae means darkness. And we will be journeying to the cross with Christ in his last days on earth before he is crucified. We'll have readings, scripture readings, and music, along with a couple of poems that will be read during the service. And I really encourage you to participate with us. The stories we hear and the songs that are sung on those 2 days remind us of why we have joy on Easter. They remind us of the grief and sadness that lead to Jesus' death on the cross, to him being buried or laid in the tomb. And then that day of grief on Saturday, where people are so sad that their Savior is no longer with them. It is in remembering that story that then we celebrate and cry hallelujah on Easter. Again, I hope you'll make plans to join us. Those two services are gonna be awesome, and we could not have done that work without our music staff, Sarah French, our music director, Jeremy Carson, our pianist, and our wonderful music team and AV team. We have so many people who volunteer their time to make this service possible, and we are so grateful to them for that as well. We have also so many who volunteered their time as readers and as musicians, those who sang and played instruments, so we are just excited about this service. At the end of this video, there will be a slide that reminds you of when all the services are, and we hope that you will put those on your calendar or in your phone to remind you, and we hope that you will join us for this great opportunity to remember Christ's story and why it matters so much to us, and what it means that Christ is our Lord and Savior. Amen.